Hey guys, okay, so you guys got to see me make a whole bunch of backgrounds, and I'll just pull them out here for a second. What I did is I just took old scrapbook paper. This is probably something that I used when I was doing scrapbooking. Well, I know I used it. And you know how we always end up having those ends or that scrap? So I took it and I decided to play around with some paints and with some stencils and just clay. That's all I did. Some of them look kind of funky, which is cool. There's this one. And there's this one. All right, and let me show you what I made with them. And they're not really ATCs. They're more just, I call it an art card. So I'll show you what I've made with them. Here's one. And it's just, like I said, an old piece of scrapbook paper. Don't throw those away. Definitely use them up. And these would be great little pieces to go in Happy Mail or just to send to a friend. There's that one. There's this one. There's this one. This is a sticker that I bought, I think, off Wish, and I just cut around it and put these little guys on here. This one. And the stuff that I'm using to decorate them with is just all bits and bunches of little stickers or little pieces. I call them my minis. So that's what I'm using to decorate these with. Here's another. It says, feels good to be, and then W, so I'm going to say woman. Another, whoops, upside down. This one just says good. So these turn out really cute, and they're just a great little thing to add, like I said, to the Happy Mail or just to brighten somebody's day. You know, let them have a little piece of your art. Some of them I made a little bit bigger. Again, this is not ATC size. This is quite a bit bigger than an ATC. But I just freehand cut the paper down. And then whatever size I feel like, you know, making into something, that's what I do. So here's blessings. This came off, actually this that I bought on clearance the other day at Hobby Lobby. I bought this pleather bracelet. And this clock was right here, which you're supposed to use it for a clock. I'm not using it for a watch. I don't have any need for a watch. And this one. All right. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up what I was actually doing and what the outcome was. And like I said, definitely get a hold of your scraps and just start playing. Play with your stencils. Play with your stamps. I didn't use any stamps on this. I'm currently sitting on a dining room table and I don't really want to mess it up. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. As always, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll be glad to answer any questions or help you out in any way I can. As always, have fun. That's what life's all about, and happy creating. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.